What is it look like, YouTube? I'm of course King Lupus. This is the Gamer's Den, back at it again with a brand new video, Spyro Reignited Trilogy Part 5. We are going into Frozen Altars before we get all the YouTube stuff out of the way. First things first, our Trident Life Christmas thing apparently is not going to get monetized, even though we don't really get monetized anyway. So. As long as they don't get flagged, I think we're good. As always, we do not own here at the Gamer's Den own the copyright claim to Spyro and sort of characters, locations, story, what have you. And those are owned by Activision and Toys for Bob. Hopefully, y'all like this video. So let's get started. And as always, guys, due to it being YouTube, hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button. Get us up to 25. Almost there, guys. We're almost there. Be sure to comment down below on what you think of this and any of our... And go look at our other videos. Let's keep growing our channel, guys. Let's keep growing our channel. And, as always, ring the bell for notifications. Ooh. Okay, so now we can freeze stuff. See, that's what I like best. Leo likes heat. Me, on the other hand, I like to freeze. But these still don't work. Still doesn't work on that, but it's okay. I don't even know one bear for that. Thanks, man. It's almost too easy. So those laser defense grids are going to be really helpful. Oh, kind of still need it. Whoops. Whoops, I'm in a mess. Also freeze characters. It'll melt after a certain period of time, of course. Too easy. All these things. Now, I'm going to show this, even though it scared me. Yeah, so be warned, it is kind of freaky. Ring you around a little bit and then toss you. It won't hurt you. But it will suck. And it scared me as a kid. I thought I could fling the damn thing. Go up and up and up and up. What we got in here? See this? Okay. Ooh, a lot of gems. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. Another one. Ten. One. Or two. Cecil. Oh, bless him. Wait. Lights out. Awesome. Now we don't have to deal with him. Ow. Boom. Okay, that was fun. Like you, perhaps. Sit down. Oh, extra life. Yeti thing, Bentley's one. It's almost too easy. Oh, money bags again.
Hey Spyro, you're a sports fan, aren't you? As you probably know, Frozen Halters is the birthplace of the great sport of cat hockey. Today's match is sold out, of course, but I just happen to have a
scalper. Jaina. And thank God we didn't let this one get hard boiled. Now we're gonna go anywhere we want. Good. Alright. On to the next one. Leave that money bags. Charge me at the freaking wazoo. I'm gonna get him one of these days. One of these days. It's enough to make a dragon spitfire. Oh well. You know what's funny? Moneybags isn't technically a villain. He sure as hell ain't a good guy either. I'd place him at the low end of the neutral area. Okay, we're gonna go in this one next. Fireworks Factory. Now, this is a fan favorite, and it actually appears as the menu screen in the third game. It's probably one of my favorite. It's probably one of my favorite levels, especially the little mini boss fight with the two twin dragons. I know a lot of people don't like it, but I actually like it. It's a little time consuming, so it will be its own video, or it'll be off screen. I don't know. And I might do it for its own video, but I don't know. Oh, Greta. Sure, I'm gonna help. Where's my bomb? Bad ninjas. Now, unfortunately, these things will keep spawning until you find the box. The ninja box. What was that? Oh, that was just a cannon. Yeah, that's more than hot lava. Unless you... Boom. I thought that would work. I blew it up. Boom and boom. Not any bad nicks. Neck. Phew, you ain't making it easy, Bianca. I'll take that. Noodles. I like that. Ta-da! My else wants some. Matrix style. Oh, this is gonna blow. Thanks, though. Appreciate it. No more ninjas. I don't like ninjas. especially not these Reinhardt ones. Pain in the butt. My hell's awesome. Sit down. There he goes. It'll be quicker on a draw there, bud. Here we go. How did I miss that? Agent 9, I can't use him yet. That's one way to keep it out of our hands, greedy. Everybody's getting a little steeper and steeper. Nah, I guess that's normal at this point. Well, like in the second game, he's a little more prominent here. Being more levels than last time. I don't know. Somebody do a check on that. Come back to me. Uh-oh. Hunter's been captured. Damn it, Hunter. Always gotta save your fuzzy hide. Alright, next is Lost Fleet. So guys, with everything that's been, with the holidays coming up, I will be doing something with Leo over next Sunday. We'll be going through CTR Nitro Fueled's, one of CTR Nitro Fueled's racetracks. And, well, So keep in mind, guys, we will be doing that more than likely next Sunday. Crabs from the second game back. Oh, one of the few models that they actually reused. And I really do not like this level. It's awesome, but I'm just not a big fan of it. As far as like what it looks like. Because of that acid. That shouldn't be too hard. I can't really go that way. You gotta keep it in here. Okay, so apparently I can hit him. Trying to hit the crab for y'all, but it wouldn't let me. Oh well. Got him. Craig. All right. Alright, let's see here. I think this is how we get some of these guys off our tail. Okay, that buzzard. What did I do? And then the next one. That was 660. Yes, Spyro is mentioned to him. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished him to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic. Maybe I can convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go. I'm sorry. No, I didn't want to go to it. Alright. So now we're going to go back to one of the other worlds real quick. Sunrise Villa. Spires. This one. Let's go a little bit Sunny Villa. And then we'll go back and do one more level, and that'll be it for this video. Excuse me. Yeah, we need at least 3 eggs, I think. 2, maybe 3. I don't know. Now she'll be able to help us.
Hey Spyron, there are Rhinox everywhere. Maybe I can find some peace and quiet at the top of this tower.
Maybe.
Alas,
Marco.
I have lost my love. She will be guarded by two Rhinox at the top of yonder tower. Can you rescue her for me?
Sit down. Well, Lucy. Big ass chicken. So we're gonna at least get a here. Oh yeah, that's right. We can't get an egg here right now. Not without Hunter. Guidebook. Let's go with. Cloud Spires. I can get a couple eggs there easy. We might be able to get a level. I didn't realize that was going to be, you know, the way it was. But it's okay, guys. It's okay. I will do another video at some point.
Oh my God.
Here we go. Thief, come back here. Where are you, bastard? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Man, let's get this coin. I'm looking for that little bastard. There he is. That bastard he is. There we go. Brian. Let's give him a little bit of a. Got one. It's two. Wake up, mate. Boom! Jake. Hi. Okay, I think you got it up now. Got a book. Evening Lake. We'll do. I think we got time for one more quick level. And after the third game here, I will be doing Skylanders at some point next year, regardless if we've gotten to 25 subscribers or not. I will be doing a Crash, Mario, and Pokemon vid, regardless. It would just be it'll just be a different Crash vid, and the intro and outro of between Mario and all that spec and Pokemon vids respectively will just, well, this won't be. I hate that for y'all, but it's what it has to be. Now this level is a bitch and a half. And being the wolf, I know quite a few of those. This one is the bad guy. This isn't your dog or any canine. No. This is the woman screaming in your ear to get off the couch when you work for a living. All day. Every day. You just happen to be on there for a couple of days. For a week. For a couple hours. This is bad. I hate it. I hate this level with a passion. But for y'all, I will do a lot. Dang it. Dang it! God, I hate this level with a passion. How'd you survive? Thank you, Zoe. Frog Prince. Get it? Fine. Yeah, screw you too, man. Oh, motherfucker. What the heck? That's never happened to me before, guys. I swear to God. Oh. This level, I really do. I hate this level with a passion. bad kitty. God, I hate this level with a passion. Ow. Okay, screw you. You two. Hey, you. Good grief. But you never told us where you went.
Good grief.
Sakura. Oops. Up real quick, and after this in the next video we'll wrap up Evening Lake with the final boss, because I don't think we'll have time to face that guy now. But them's the bricks. Hold on. Wait a minute. Is that all of them? Sure, yeah, that's all of them. And that is going to be it for this video, guys. If you love this video, sure, like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And, yeah. Sorry about that with that last level. But we will be doing a net cut at some point, believe you me. Because we're going to need to. That'll be probably in the next video. But for now, guys, I'm Akane's Lupus. This has been the Gamer's Den. You all have been wonderful. And please, guys, play Radiant Knight Trilogy. It is a really good game. Trio of games and the original trilogy, if you've got a PS1 or PS2, of course. But that being said, y'all have been wonderful. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.